this microphone here. And we should be live, if everything goes well. Alrighty then. Alright, let's see here. Hey! Welcome, guys. Wow, that was quick. Alright, let me see if I can actually find it on my channel page so I could post this up on Facebook real quick and then we'll get started. Alright? I'm here, no need for shitty Facebook, which I don't even have. Yeah. Thanks, guys. How does it feel being 20? Feels absolutely no different than when I was 19, so... Hopefully I start sucking less as the older I get, but... You never know. Okay, so that's in place. Close that. Really hope for some Leo gameplay and see how AP distances. We can do Leos. I'm probably going to start off with lower tiers because I have not played at all today. I've been saving all my playing for this, so... Probably going to start off with lower... Thank you guys for the happy birthdays. Much appreciated. Unfortunately, Serdom is not going to be joining us today, so I'm going to have to try and moderate the chat as best I can. Alrighty. I'm going to start off with some lower tier stuff, initially. Not that high tier. I'm thinking of taking out the Dickus Maximus, because I haven't done that in a little while. And I do love my Dickus Maximus. The big dick, Dickus Maximus, Maximus Dickus, biggest Dickus. Screw it. I'll just take it as it is. I might take suggestions later on. I mean, I plan on today being quite the long stream, so. We'll have time to do suggestions in a little bit. Not gonna completely ignore you guys. You guys took the time out of your day to watch, so. Why is that shaking so much? Sorry, guys. I think I might have to move the webcam down here. Yeah, I think I might do that. Give me 1 second, guys. I know this is kind of weird. Let me know how that is. I want to get this thing to move less, but... Alright. I'm going to take a really cheeky position. Ah! Crap, things are happening that I don't want to happen. Out of the way a little bit. Columbine happened on my birthday. Happy New Year, fam. Yeah. YouTube's chat system for streaming isn't ideal, but at the very least, you guys get some higher quality streaming footage. And for those of you guys who don't have the greatest of internet, you guys can adjust the quality. And I don't need to be partnered with anybody in order to do that, so... In order for you guys to do that, so that's a win for me. Also, it's super simple, and the bitrate doesn't look like utter shit. There's a guy over there. Oh, that's a really cheeky position for an SU-85. This isn't working. Oh, you're kidding me. Only Spalling, too. Hopefully he's not aiming at me. Otherwise, I am totally screwed. Oh, that penetrated. Didn't do much, though. Got him. Got him, boys. The big dick strikes again. Right person's name, it's highlighted, I guess. Yeah, I'm pretty sure. From what I remember, that was the case. I think you have to type at, and it basically, I think it's the same system as Twitch in that regard. Somebody there, I can't get a shot on him. Oh, God. Hello there, Mr. Churchill. Got him. The big dick strikes yet again. See if I can loop. Well, is he gonna come out? Think so. Got him. That would be an Achilles.
Attention to the map.
Might as well take it out. It's points. Oh! Somebody's getting wise to me. Not sure who that was, but. To wreck. Yeah, it's the definition of a glass cannon, but the gun is so effective. And the fact that you're in a gun, and the fact that you have so much gun depression allows you to pull to get into spots like this.
Attention to the map.
Still not sure who shot me from my right though. Well, that guy's gone. Did you ever take care of that M10? The Achilles or whatever? Oh no, he's still there. Not anymore. Oh, 4 kills, not too bad. Not too shabby. That is a really, really, really cheeky position. I think I'm just gonna guess as to where this guy is. Nope, nada. Shoot some wall, Himmler. Ooh. That was definitely a 17 pounder of some sort.
Attention to the map.
Well, sorry, buddy, but I can't help you. I really don't like fighting invisible tanks, really. What is that? Okay, I think I may. Oh, well, I had a shot, and then the KV-2 just decided to end his existence. Which is fine. Is there anything down here? It doesn't look like it. It looks like our guys have pushed into their spawns, so. I think my job here is pretty much done. I'm Mr. SU-85. Oh my god. Oh. Hello there, Mr. Flak Vehicle. Are you trying to be cheeky and cap our base?
The target's been destroyed.
I didn't think so. Ow! Well, cliff dive time!
Woo!
That actually went about as well as you could ever expect. The fact that he hit my ammunition rack and it didn't explode, though.
Keep it up and victory will be ours.
That's one thing the Dicker Max does not have a lot of, though. It doesn't have a lot of gun elevation, which is supremely frustrating. I think it's only like 10 degrees up. Which is pretty god-awful. That guy must be pretty salty. So is this 30 with gun depression? A little bit. You're not as tiny, obviously, as is this 30, so it's far more difficult to hide yourself normally. However, the Zis 30, I would argue, is a more mobile tank destroyer. The Dicker Max does... Well, it does one thing and one thing very well, and that is to, find a good position and just to hang out there and snipe, like I did this entire game. Perfect jump miles, 9.8 out of 10. Am I the C team today? No, more like the D team. D for Dicker. Yeah, I went there. Oh, thanks, Slick. I'd say for a first game on the stream, that was actually pretty good. I'll take it. Those are some crazy Ostketten that they put on there. Tai trying to do a squadron battle. Chaos. Yeah, pretty much. Yeah, even when I'm dicking around, I see what you did there. But yeah, I mean, I try to help people as best I can. I mean, that's the idea of the Super Unicorn Reviews. Give you guys a good time, but also give you some real information on how to play the vehicles. Thanks, Slick, man. It really means a lot to me. One of these days, Slick, we gotta do something together. I mean, you're a pretty good player, so gotta play some games at some point. All right. Let's see. What else do I want to do? I think I'm going to do another game in the Dicker. I'm feeling pretty good about this. I'm not actually on Twitter, believe it or not, Slick. Not sure. Do you have a Skype? Are you friends with Squire or something? Yeah, I'm thinking of if you're friends with Squire, just have him message me via Skype, because I'm friends with him. Message him your information and then have him message me. Yeah, PM me your Skype and then I'll invite you, or I'll send you an invite. We'll do some shit together. That'd be fun. Oh, that's right. You can PM people on YouTube. I forgot about that. You can actually personal message people or private message people on YouTube, but it's like YouTube does a pretty good job of hiding that feature. You have to go to the About page to personal message people. But yeah, message me, Slick. We'll do some stuff together. That'd be cool. I don't know. I personally prefer to use TeamSpeak if at all possible. I recently got onto Discord on Micah's Boom. Micah's Boom has a Discord server that I'm on occasionally. But normally I do TeamSpeak whenever I can. But I mean, I'm willing to use Skype, but it's not my first option. Keep contenting. Well, it is a word now, I guess. That was a really cheeky move from that SU. That was a really low shot. I'm surprised that hit at all. Yeah, I agree. Skype takes up way too much bandwidth for what you do. Alright, well, just PM me your Skype, and so that way we can at least message each other, and then maybe I'll add you on Steam or something like that. Oh god. I'm gonna be honest, like, though, I didn't even know that you actually watched the reviews. You never comment, so I wouldn't know. Is that a tank? No, that's a house. That is a really aggressive push from those Dicker Maxes over there. A lot of people hate on the Dicker Max because it's so good, but I think the reason why it's so good is not so much the vehicle itself, but I think it's more or less the fact that it's at that tier where people are still trying to figure out how to play the game.
Attention to the map.
To a great extent. So it's essentially a seal clubber. Where you just punish people for making mistakes. That's part of the reason why a Shtura Mill review hasn't come out yet. I've had the Shtura Mill since the day the patch came out, but I haven't had a game where I've gotten more than 3 kills, because people at 6.0 and up are starting to figure out how to play the game, so they don't make the same mistakes that would get you killed if you were going up against Dicker Maxes. Not to say I haven't been killed by Shtura Mills, I certainly have, but it doesn't happen as often as I would like it to, you know what I mean? I don't get as many kills in the Shtura Mill as I would like to. Especially with a gun as potent as that 128mm. Todd, do you have a rainbow side? Maybe? Airplane over there somewhere. Somebody's taking shots at me. Ow. Well, that's not good. Back up. Not sure who's firing at me. Oof. Oh god. Alright, well. So much for doing well. Oh. No pop-up about certain events on YouTube. I'm not sure what you mean by that, but... Is MMA a brony? Actually, no, I'm not. However, I do know friends who are bronies. Plenty of them. I don't look down upon them, if that's what you're asking. Panzer II can kill an IS-4. I guess it's possible if you shoot if you're engaging the top armor. Though I've also been playing my Broombar before, and had an M19 shooting me from the front, and he penetrated the driver's viewport with the M19 and killed me. No, it wasn't the Broombar, it was an SU-85. And that was interesting. Our team did not do so well this game. T-34 over there. Oh, that's a building. That's a regular T-34. I can probably penetrate a T-34 from the side. Oh god. Who's taking shots at me? Probably that 3485. Alright, no guts, no glory, boys. Oh! Hey, bugger off! Oh, never mind, I didn't even see that T-34 sitting in the middle of the field. Oh my goodness! Oh! Go away! Ah, get out of here, Sys-30! I didn't even realize that was a Sys-30 shooting at me. Oh my goodness. Ooh. Alright, B2. Iron is, Oh, did he finish up his stream? Okay. Holy crap. crap, somebody's messaging me. Got actually paid. Alright, so for those of you who weren't at Iron's stream, so we switched over to carrier landings about midway through the stream. He got bored, mainly because I wasn't there. And, some guy said that he would donate to him if he did a carrier landing and made it on the very first try. Nailed it on the first try. So he actually got paid for it. That is a lot of vehicles down there. Oh my god. RIP. What is that? Looks like a P-47 something. Is that a Stellenbolt? Got him. Never worried. Never worried, boys. It's only a scratch. Don't worry about it. It's of one engine. It's fine. Oh my god, that is a massive hole. Thank god for the cockpit armor on this thing. Drop the flaps, keep myself in the air. Oh god. Holy Jeebus. That's a tree! Hi guys. Hi there. Oh god! That wasn't intended. Alright boys, let's see how many of these guys I can kill before I can go down.
Enemy forces have captured a zone.
Is he gonna spawn me? Like any day now. Get the hell out of here. Charge!
We suffered a defeat. Head back to base.
No! Well, I got Mission Maker. That doesn't happen very often. They ground your plane, not a tank. Captain, we have a problem. That's a bucket. Alright. I need to take out the boom bar. The memes. The boom bar memes are gonna be real. Next to the Dicker Max, I'm pretty sure this is probably one of the most fun vehicles at Tier 3. That and the KV-220. But the KV-220 is good for different reasons. There are so many good reviews that I need to do. Let's see. I need to do the T-62. I need to do the Boombar, the Dicker Max. Those three vehicles, at least, I need to get done within the next month or so. For those of you watching, this week is actually going to be a plane review that I promised you guys. And I think the next week after that is going to be the T-62. Yeah, I know. I call it the boom bar for a reason. It's a meme. Dank memes. I'm in the meme mom's car. Broom, broom. Wow. I want to check my phone right now, but it's acting as like a nice prop for my keyboard. Oh, cool, we got 65 people watching. Uh-oh. I can feel the stuttering. Oh no, PC, don't do this to me. It does this to me every now and then. If I have the PC on for a length of time and I try streaming, it always does this. Almost without fail. I think what I might do is I might restart it right after this. Otherwise, it's just gonna stutter like crazy. It's doing that right now. Oh boy. Fucking Windows 10, man. I'm getting a new hard drive coming in this week, so what I think I might do is I might revert back to Windows 7 and then re-upgrade again. Hopefully that fixes the issue. Because problem is because of the... Oh, hello there! Hellcat's like, hell no, I'm out of here! Ow! Is that a comet? Yes, that's a comet. That's not good. Please kill him. I'm taking shots to the face. This is not fun. Ow. Thanks, guys. Thanks for your help.
Repairing.
But yeah, I've been getting issues basically ever since I had Windows 10 of this sort of this stupid system and compressed memory process. Which basically, when the RAM is quote unquote overloaded, it dumps, it like tries to compress all of that data on Windows 10, and therefore it just takes up more RAM and takes up more of your CPU, which needs to be doing other processes. And this is even with my unparked CPU. I've completely unparked all my cores, and it still does this to me. It's unbelievably stupid. If it wasn't for the fact that I don't really like Linux all that much, I would be doing Linux. It's like, who thought that was a good idea? It worked fine on Windows 7, but now I will say that Windows 7 or Windows 10 is a definite improvement in my opinion over Windows 8. But still not ideal. And plus I'm getting like 30 frames. Holy crap, Nugget. What is going on? GTX 970 my ass.
Thank you.
Those have got to be the comets, and the looks like a Sherman down there is with them. Oh my goodness, the lag is real. So that's Crusader AA, off to the left. Oh no, this is an Avenger. Oh no, that's a building. And this, my friends, is why I don't play planes. Because I get too greedy and then I end up crashing into things. Oh, man. Okay, you know what? I'm actually going to take this opportunity and reboot the PC. I will try to get this going as soon as humanly possible. Back going as soon as humanly possible, so I'll be back in a couple minutes. Yeah, that's a building.